Escorted in the ring by Big Mike, the future, Chris
Championship here, out of the ring.
Oh!
great, and yes, after he blocked you.
Man, you gotta do what a man gotta do.
He pulled a hold on that time on the kid. That was warming, so he's gonna be a great man for him.
Oh.
Yep. And a return of the favor of a kid knows you gotta do what you gotta do, remember?
Hey, you can't say that, because I said that.
Hey,
you
right, that was fair. It was fair.
What would you do about Harry? I don't know much, I promise. He got a point there. And they locked up.
Oh, sweet, right in the kid.
Here's Miles going right after Ken Noble. Threw his face into the mat. Oh, he was standing down in the mat.
Hey, what?
This? Look
at this. Again, I'm driving the face into the mat. What? He rolled him out. I better roll him over to the end zone. That's all right. Well, I'm shaking out his paws in the ring. I can't see what's going on over there. I can't see what's going on over there. He gave her else a chance on Chris Niles. He got Ken Nolan. Oh! Ooh! What is that right now over there? Oh, no. Oh, no. Cross body. Across the rail. Chris Niles falling on his side. He's crawling back over the lane. Ken Nolan down. Rolls him back to ring. Come on, Chris. Chris Fowler on the top.
Yeah!
This foul still holding his head.
He never got hit with a belt. He threw Kid the belt. Kid never hit him with a belt.
Now, why would he throw the man the belt? That don't make no sense. Just for a while.
Because of